My name is John Donnan, and I'm an artist and a realtor with Hanson Properties. And I got into real estate because I own a lot of real estate, and the realtors weren't selling it the way I wanted them to, so I figured I'd see if I could, how I would do. Hanson Properties was a natural fit because I knew Debbie Fisher well. It's just a wonderful environment. I walk in the door every day and everybody's smiling and hello, John. And there are other firms that aren't like that. And I do very well with a positive, upbeat environment. Well, my grandmother gave me a great philosophy years ago about what you need to do if you want to have a happy life. And the first is be a happy person. The second is if you get a chance, live by the sea. And in Charleston, we all do. And the third is leave the world a better place than you found it. And that's sort of my life philosophy, helping lots of boards that I've been on, including the Kennedy Center and other national and local boards. Helping the arts gives me a great satisfaction and makes me feel like I am living life like my grandmother taught me and leaving the world a better place than I found it.